If there's any way to describe the movie I watched, it was about Ryan Reynolds fighting a caped badass, and then discovering that that badass's name was Martha, or his mother's name was Martha, too. Man, Deadpool 2 is such a hilarious movie. Like, a lot of people have been saying it's funny, so naturally I decided, I'm gonna watch it on Hulu. Everyone's right, this is a freaking funny movie. Ryan Reynolds is the perfect person to play Deadpool. He's the right man to play the merc with a mouth. Can't wait to see what Marvel Studios is going to do with Deadpool's introduction. Then we have Josh Brolin as Cable. So he played like a ripoff Winter Soldier that came out the same year as another film he was in called Infinity War. And then we have Domino, Dopinder, TJ Miller. And then there's Russell, the Juggernaut. And then, the group of X-Force you got. You also have two cameos from Matt Damon and Brad Pitt. Man, there's a lot of people in this movie. And then this movie also has a lot of great development, especially for Deadpool, realizing that he shouldn't have left Russell at the prison. Also, this movie has tons of funny moments, like when Russell's walking, and then he's like, legs, and then when Juggernaut rips Deadpool in half, and then when Deadpool's fighting all the people, like, in the beginning sequence, well, actually, in the super duper cut, like, he fires something at the guy who's holding a briefcase, the money throws up, he says, let's see Captain America try to pull that one up, and it cuts to a strip club, and then we see Deadpool disguised as one, he's like, too exotic. Man, this movie just gets everything right. Also, the action scenes are really cool. Like, Cable gets some of the best ones when Deadpool and Domino are trying to stop him from getting Russell. You also get a cameo from the director in that scene. Overall, Deadpool 2 is a cinematic masterpiece. It really is. It certainly is cinematic. Even if people like Scorsese say that comic book movies aren't cinema, this and the other Fox Marvel movies are cinema.